But I want it like more like choppy on the top.
Okay. Yeah. Mm-hmm. More like fun instead of just long, more layery.
Yeah.
Excellent. I like that. So we'll do your undercut like to here. Does that scare you?
All the way around.
Uh huh.
Girl.
Yeah. And you're gonna have that hair on top on the one side. So I know it sounds scary, but you're still gonna have that little bit of length and then all that funky stuff going on top. So It's only gonna feel like really shaved on the one side.
Maybe.
Mm-hmm. I just still have that little bit of
hair.
What? I'm just the color. I'm just the messenger. Your hair, what side do you want it to go to? Do you usually part? Because right now it's kind of in the middle.
Yeah, I haven't parted my hair in so long.
Okay.
So
we'll kind of play with it and see which way you want it to go.
After I had my daughter, I went to go and get it cut, and she refused to go any shorter than this.
She's been a lot of excitement.
Really?
Yeah. Huh. She just wouldn't.
I try to convince all of my clients to not have hair.
I just want to start over pretty much with my hair.
We're in the right place, so. Go ahead, Lynn. Okay, well, we don't need this. Are you ready?
You're just so happy about it.
I am.
Holy shit.
It's a good time. For me. Yeah, would you want me to be doing it if I was angry?
No.
No, not really. Yeah, I do get a sick pleasure out of this. Okay. It's like waxing. You're like cute.
This is good though, because if you went slow, I'd probably have chickened out.
Right. So glad we kept the conversation. The baby with now?
My husband.
Oh. Nice. She's gonna be like mine?
Right. Yeah. I've always had, like, where my hair was the shortest I've ever had it.
Oh, wow.
Yeah.
Oh, this is good.
Yeah.
This is way more fun. And I mean, you're still gonna have the longest hair compared to somebody in the circle. So.
Yeah. Which I'm a fan of.
Just the underneath is gonna be gone, but it's gonna feel so amazing.
Dude.
Like, both times, I I did not lose, trust me. Because I have more than like half of my hair missing, and I still have enough for three people. I didn't lose any.
Yeah, the first 4 months I'm like, okay, cool, I'm not gonna be one of those who lose all their hair. And then it all just came out.
I kind of waited for it because I thought it was gonna happen.
Mm-hmm.
I'm like, I want to be bald. Came in with a
Oh, no, she's with me.
Oh, okay.
She's already gone from the show. More kids?
Mm-hmm.
No.
They're good. They're expensive and crazy.
Postpartum sucks.
She was crazy and drove up. See how this is gonna go?
I see it.
Not scary! Totally. But you're still gonna crack me, so.
I want it all choppy crazy.
Yeah, like so it like have some funk.
Yes.
I mean, this is cute.
It's so cute.
Well, let's get rid of half of it, shall we? So I'm getting a sheer sharpening after this. Okay. So I feel like, don't worry, it's not gonna stay that crazy.
Okay.
If you said choppy, time. Yeah, I feel like we're gonna go this way.
Yeah.
It's because it kind of like naturally wants to go mm-hmm. there, so we're just gonna go with it. Cool. I mean, in a better way than this. Yeah, but you didn't need it.
I hope not.
How old are you?
I'm 21.
When did you guys get married?
In April of last year.
Right there, and he's gone. So I'm gonna leave some like kind of long disconnected pieces, so don't freak out when you're like, this bitch.
Okay.
With some weird longer pieces. No,
they're on purpose.
Just so it's not so boring.
And if you want, like, you'll be able to, like, say you want to go all the way to one side or come the other direction. You can. It's just I'm going to cut it to kind of this side.
Okay.
But, like, you'll be able to move it around.
Okay.
I love this.
He looks like a little Yorkie, but he's starting to grow hair in like weird places, like that are fluffing out on him. I'm like, oh, you're gonna be weird. Why did you keep your cute face?
Yeah.
Like,
oh, yeah. Did you do shampoo on the last row?
No.
Yeah, doing this.
I was trying to.
Yeah,
to catch up. I will. Because
she's going to have my hair.
So. Wait, one of them I did. I don't remember.
You didn't know the last one.
No. Well. Oops.
Okay.
Oh, my bad.
Shampoo this beast.
I just used a dry shampoo, like, to give it grip.
Okay.
Freak me out. If you want to pull this back, you can. You don't have to put it all forward.
Mm-hmm.
I'm just doing it dark photodramatics.
Okay.
Whatever. But yeah, that little side can still come over. Like, you can still have all of this, you know, you can pull this over and do it like normal. Or whatever. Like, just play with it. It's going to be scary for a second, but then it'll be okay.
Okay.
wet, you can shave it how you want it, and then kind of hit it with a blow dry to get it to stick.
Okay.
And you can do like fun little pompadour-y things like if you want to. Maybe you mop this up and do like blow dry it forward with like a big round brush to give it a different, like you short.
How do you make it?
She's freaking out.
Yeah, a lot.
She's freaking out.
Yeah, like that.
No, she's freaking out a lot.
Yeah.
So she figures out how to do it. This whole thing is going to be able to come over, so I'm not going to be all like super dramatic.
Mm-hmm.
This is just for I don't fit. Yeah, just playing.
No,
it's super cute.
It's just scary. Right now. Sure.
Yeah, I think when it's not parted over so dramatic. Yeah.